Hello, on behalf of our multidisciplinary team of ICADA, ICAR, and Kalgudi, a presenting Inspire Challenge pitch on real-time rice bowl intensification system, RIS. As we all know, nutrition become vital for healthy gut biome and stronger immune system that demands diet diversity and crop diversifications. While there's a vast area of the rice fallows left unutilized, nearly 11 to 16 million hectares eastern India alone. So that provided a window of opportunity to grow the additional crops in between those, the short duration windows to grow the short duration pulses like the lentil, chickpea, grass pea, and wide range of vegetable, which is vital for bridging the food and nutritional gaps and further enriching the soil fertility and ecosystem services. The big data with increased location-based biodiversity institute data points along with open access market price and trends and supply-demand gaps opened an opportunity for building an economically and ecologically balanced integrated production system. This combined knowledge leads to the real-time rice fallow intensification system to advise farmers to the policymakers and consumer segment as a win-win situations with increased food and nutritional security. This brings together the production systems and market access as a fusion of science and economics ecosystem for better rural prosperity and safeguarding the agrobiodiversity. So under the hood, a demand-driven real-time analytics is inspired by our tested prototype in rice-based systems in the eastern India that runs on the demand-driven in-season on-the-fly analytics using the multi-scale time series satellite images, geotagging, agrotagging, trade metrics, and machine learning algorithms to quantify a farming system dynamics and farm typologies, such as extent of the active cropped area, the crop phenology, start and end of the harvest, length of the fallows, and corresponding soil moisture and crop suitability, and on-farm water management leads to the delineation of the hotspot for site-specific intervention for early planning. So while on the ground, a demand-driven delivery of the risks is set with the three modules, the right crop selections, good farming practices, post-harvest informatics. The bidirectional geotagging with in-seasons multi-criteria informations help farmers like the Lakshmi to select the right crop choice. Similarly, real-time precision interventions during the growing cycles to adopt a proper management practices. This results in optimal use of the inputs, hence reducing the cost of the cultivations. Once the crop is harvested, the Lakshmi can access to the better market price and supply chain at her fingertips. Such collective actions lead to the doubling the farmer income, the millions of the farmers, and reduce the wastages while safeguarding the ecosystem services. It certainly demands a paradigm tip towards the inclusive agroecosystems that are economically viable and ecologically sustainable. This is where risks play a great catalyst. It helps optimizing the diversified cropping system with demand-driven site-specific interventions and connecting the producer to the better market access leads to a sustainable intensification system with financial inclusion to build a resiliently inclusive agroecosystems. With inspired funding, past experience, and right blend of the multidisciplinary partnership from the ICADA and digital augmentations, well-established ground-level coverage by the Kalgudi Convergent platform, the team is promised to deliver a smart precision decision tool to the national system, the real-time rice fallow intensification system that helps to bring a sustainable intensification of the cereal-based system like rice fallows to a whole new level. It will provide a timely advice to farmers and policymakers to bridge the yield and nutritional gaps of millions of the smallholder farmers and increase research efficiency and safeguarding the ecological flow. Thank you for providing us an opportunity to present the scalable use case.